So just make your name.
Said in one of his speeches, something happened in Sweden the other week, and the world has been very perplexed about what actually happened on Friday the 17th of February. What happened was that my album came out. I'm gonna play some tunes while I'm in the fairies.
When he was younger, he had a
And this song is called Our First Fight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So before I came to do this tour, I had to go to the US Embassy to get my work visa. And I don't know if you've ever been to the US Embassy to get a work visa, but the US Embassy in Stockholm, they're getting nicer, but they used to work really hard to make you feel very small. And you should be grateful for being there. And here's an example of how hard they worked. They used to have this Coke machine in the consulate that would only take American dollars. And you would see all these Swedish exchange students walk up with their Swedish coins and... Well, I guess it's just another 3 hours. So anyway, they called me up to the booth and they said, your papers seem to be in order, but we need to ask you a question just to make sure that it's you. So when did you know that you were gonna make music for a living?
When you were 15.
And here's the thing, when it's early in the morning and I'm tired and I'm nervous, I have a hard time being cohesive and telling a story, you know, from A to B. And I started going, well, it was in August 97. And I was I was waiting for my friend. I was leaning against this fence. Oh, and this was just there was this cafe in Gothenburg called Cafe Java. I was staying there. That's where all the cool kids were hanging out anyway. So that I was hearing these songs coming out of 7-Eleven. It's like Puff Daddy and but this has nothing to do with it. Anyway, so this Mormon missionary came up to me and this guy just looked at me and is like, there's a line behind you, get to the point. But the story I was gonna tell him is this story that I'm gonna tell you now. It's a story called To Know Your Mission. A Mormon missionary walks through Vasa Lake, through a clear as crystal Gothenburg morning, removing his suit jacket, loosening his tie, wiping the sweat from his neck and the sleep from his eye. It's 1997, the last morning of August, at the corner of 7-Eleven, he hears the broadcast. Another saint is lost, Lady Di's return to Stardust. He listens to the tragic news, followed by the top 10 a dream, a GPS in your heart, a path to follow through the dark. William says I write songs sometimes, but they're kind of bad. So if that doesn't work out, I want to be a social worker just like my dad. I just want to listen to people's stories, hear what they have to say. My friends say just be a shrink, but I don't know, I don't think I'll have the grace. But in a world of lies, I want to be a name. If there's a purpose to all this, then that's why God put me here.
down to the ocean. But the ocean made me feel stupid. These words of wisdom I have prepared all seem to vanish into the wind. Into the waves I stay. Seashell to illustrate my homelessness. The crap pulled out of it, making it useless. And all my life metaphors got back down on the rocks where I really stand. She asked where you are. But seashell is the opposite of hallelujah. You've got so much to live for, little sister. You've got so much to live for. But sister, it's the opposite of hallelujah. It's the opposite of me and you. You don't know, cause it just passes right through ya. You don't know.
Here's a little song for my last record. This is called I Know What Love Is. Hey, the name, you still have your holding. That old conquer's golden. How about we take it for a spin, up and down like you. Listen to music and look at girls. I want to know if we have the same taste.
Do like plants are brunette. The cocoon of the cocaine. Don't pull over to side. Look to the left. There's a 9.5 on the street. And to my right, a perfect 10 sitting in the driver's.
Ah!
So, how many of you guys are at your first Jens Beckmann concert? Welcome.
Thank you.
How many of you have seen me before? I was looking around before and I saw some familiar faces, and it's nice to see you again. Because I like growing old with you guys. I feel like I'll be able to sing about stuff and you'll be able to relate to it. And I like growing old, but there's one thing I don't like about growing old, and that's when the odds start turning against you genetically, and friends start going to chemotherapy, and people are getting ill around you. And I want to sing a song about being close to someone who's very ill, and realizing for the first time that you don't know exactly how close you are. And this song is called Evening Prayer. I'm gonna do a little acoustic version for you tonight.
At Babak School, there is a 3D printer, and he prints out a model of the tumor that was surgically removed from his back this winter. And it's rugged gray plastic, it looks lunar. He puts the tumor in his breast pocket as we head out for a beer. It's been a long, hard year for a friend who's not sure if he's close enough to be allowed to care, or just be there to include you in his evening prayer. How I pray that I could stop the pain when the pain needed more than ibuprofen. How I pray that I could take away the worries when they ran deeper than the West Pacific Ocean. He puts the tumor on our table, So, so this is what's caused all my fear. It's been a long, hard year for a friend who's not sure if he's close enough to be allowed to care or just be there to include you in his evening prayer. Looks like the tumor says, what's this? It looks kind of cool. Despite what he's been through, but his seats are made uneasy by the model he's done. He says it's helped me a lot to have a friend like you. When I saw you worry, I knew I had to be strong. He gives the tumor to the waitresses. Give my friend here a beer. It's been a year. I just wasn't sure if we were close enough, but I want you to know how much I care that you were in my evening prayer. Want you to know that you were in my prayer. Want you to know that you were in my prayer.
Thank you.
Jens, I 3D printed you something. I 3D printed you this strawberry.
No.
Wow. Thank you. So realistic.
Is it also 3D printed? No. Oh, that's so nice.
You're the light, Jens!
Some really amazing musicians on stage now. This is Dub and the Wolf. So happy they're on tour with us.
I missed the last train.
I kill the party again. God damn. I wanna sleep in my bed. I wanna clean up this head. Don't wanna look this dead. Don't wanna feel this dread. I kill the party again. I ruin it for my friends. Oh, you're so silent, yes. Well, maybe I am, maybe I am. Now at the central station, no time for being patient. I feel like going home, but at the same time I don't. Black cat, black cat, black cat, black cat, black cat, black cat. Black cat, black cat. And I've heard all the stories about the black cabs and the way they drive. That if you take a ride with them, you may not come back alive. They might be psycho killers, but tonight I really don't care. So I said, turn up the music, take me home or take me anywhere. Black cat, black cat, black. Black cat, you don't know anything, so please don't ask me no questions. You don't know anything, so please don't ask me no questions. You don't know anything, so please don't ask me no questions. Turn the music on and keep your mouth shut. Black cat, black cat, black cat, black Thank you very much. This is Emily on keys and sample. Julia on the drums. And Hannah on the bass guitar. My name is Jens, you are in Los Angeles. I'm going to do another song. This will be the last song for tonight. Thank you very much for coming out. We'll see about it. And this song is called Dandelion Seed.
To think of us before, as I walked through our own town, preparing for a storm, hot water and candles, like the prepper I've always been.
Choir.
You were in my dream last night, like every night since 2 years ago. I think my dream is trying to tell me something, and I say tell me something I don't already know. Just buy me a drink so I can refuse to raise my glass to the sun and worn out midnight shoes. In my next dream, I want a pair of cowboy boots, the kind that was the straightest and the most narrow route anywhere but back to you. Here we are down the same old streets. Here we are with nothing to say. My little hand trying to make it into yours, but you put it in your pocket and look away. I keep my eyes on the sidewalk for something flippable like a dime. I want to know how you forgive someone, someone you've forgiven so many times. Just buy me a drink so I can refuse to raise my glass to the sun and warm out midnight shoes. In my next dream, I want a pair of cowboy anywhere but back to you. Anywhere but back to you. Anywhere but back to you. Thank you. You sang really beautifully. That was really nice. And thanks. Thank you, you in the white t-shirt over there. Thank you so much for singing along to every song. I have a hard time remembering my lyrics sometimes, but with your help tonight, I made it through every single song. I'm just going to tune my guitar real quick.
We love you, Jens!
And I love you. And I mean that. Right. Guys, we're gonna leave you with this song, and I just want to say that these are troubling times, so take care of each other and look after each other. Don't let anyone stand in your way.
Outside your bed's apartment.
starts reading. So I heard you're moving out next season.
I see, yeah.
New York is nice that time of year. Almost as green as it is here. He says, I thought you're moving back to Sweden. I'll be over by the merch table if anyone wants to talk to me or have a record signed or anything like that. I've missed you. Keep the tempo. Keep the tempo now. Tonight, a whole month's salary.
set it to flames on some girl I just met recently. I barely know her name. Sha-cha, sha-cha, sha-cha.
This is your part.
Take me someplace decent, where we meet up with your friends, where the people are pleasant, where the music never ends, where the music never ends. Cha-cha, 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 cha-cha. Oh, I can say that you are pretty. That would make me a liar. Would you turn my legs to spaghetti and set my heart on fire? You set my heart on fire. 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 I come running with the 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 heart on fire. I'll 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 come running with the heart on fire.
I'll come running
with the heart on fire.
I come running with the heart on fire.
I come running with the heart on fire.
I come running with the heart on fire.
I come running with the heart on fire.
I come running with the heart on fire.
I come running with the heart on fire.
I come running with the heart on fire.
With the heart on fire.
I'll come running with a heart on fire. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's all for tonight, folks. Take care of yourself.